This is so hard.
That's the point.
You're supposed to be content every day. No matter what you achieve sa mga success mo, you should always be content and be happy. Next.
How about family?
Okay, here. Love. You should always love your parents, no matter what disputes na meron kayo. Even if you don't agree sa bagay-bagay, you should always love them.
Next up is achievements.
Ito na ata yung pinakapangit na handwriting ever. Hard work. Even if you fail, or even if you succeed, sa mga achievements mo, as long as you work hard, you're a winner.
Cosplay.
Maiksi lang yung sagot ko kasi tinatamad na ako. It's fun. It's just enjoying yung company ng ibang tao and cosplaying your favorite characters.
Tumblr.
Parang the beach, of course. Whenever it's summer, you enjoy the beach. And where else to go but the Philippines? We have one of the best beaches in the world, so go here to the beach.
When you hear the word news,
current affairs, it's what's happening right now that you should know about the world.
Next one is sablat.
UP, kasi yung sablay para sa ibang tao is failing, but for us sa UP, it means yung sash that you twist around whenever you graduate. So, pag graduate ka na from right to left.
Future.
Hirap talaga. Ayoko na lang mag-effort kung paano ko ito isusulat eh. Right. Staying positive and seeing na your future would always be bright.
The last one is Roberto Sarosa is
Roberto Sarosa is. That's a good question. Ano ba yan? Roberto Sarosa is happy because that's how I feel right now. Thank you very much for joining me.